बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन। होप स्टूडेंट्स यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर लेसन ग्रेड 6 न्यू ऑक्सफोर्ड मॉडर्न इंग्लिश। स्टूडेंट्स एज यू नो मदर टू सन आपको फर्स्ट पोएम रीड आउट करके बताया था एंड वर्ड्स मीनिंग आपको राइट करवाए थे। आज इसी के नेक्स्ट पेज पे एक्सरसाइज करेंगे, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस। आपने मेरे आंसर्स को केयरफुली सुनना है और आफ्टर लिसनिंग आपने राइट डाउन करना है। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हु इज स्पीकिंग इन द पोएम एंड टू हुम आर द वर्ड्स एड्रेस्ड। द आंसर इज अ मदर इज टॉकिंग टू हर सन। द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हाट डज द स्पीकर compare her life with? The answer is she compares her life with a bare floor, torn, T-O-R-N, torn, and uncarpeted. The third question, what does the speaker encounter on the stairs? Answer, she encounters tacks and splinters. Question number four, even though there have been obstacles in the way, what has the speaker done to continue her journey? The answer, she always moved on without getting disheartened by the obstacles in the way. The next question, which three pieces of advice does the speaker give to the boy? Answer, she asked him not to turn back, not to sit down, and not to fall. The next question, which sentences are repeated in the poem? Answer, life for me is not have been crystal stairs and still climbing. Last, which line is the shortest? Why do you think the poet made this line so short? The seventh line of the poem is the shortest. I'm repeating my answer. The seventh line of the poem is the shortest. It contains only one word. As you can see, the seventh line of the poem is the shortest. It contains one word, bear. I think the poet has kept this line short to emphasize the fact that the speaker has had a life without much resources. Okay students, hope you understand. Must subscribe our channel and like the video. Note down these questions. Allah Hafiz.